I'm Arash Ommati, I'm from Italy, and I'm a VGC top trainer. I've been playing since 2012. I started only a few weeks before nationals. It was crazy because for me to just go there in a city that was 2 hours away from me and see all these people from all over Europe. I got eliminated round one of the tournament. It was single elimination back then. And it's kind of funny because I lost my very first game and that was it. And the year after I won all of it, becoming the world champion.
Arash Ommati!
I think I'm naturally very good at reading what my opponent's gonna do. That's my talent, and that's what also I like to do, because when you're having fun, you're likely to play better. And even if maybe it's not optimal, I like to make reads, I like to not play static. If you combine the reads with the strategy, careful preparation, it's going to be very successful. The more classic rival I have is Ryosuke, because we met in finals in 13. We met again at London Internationals. I really respect him and hope to play him whenever we play at the same tournament. My favorite Pokémon this year has to be Volcarona, both competitively and design. I like bug types Pokémons, and Volcarona has a very strong move in Quiver Dance. I had this thing since 13 of lucky clothes that I wore in the past and I did well with. There's the lucky t-shirt and the lucky pants, and also the lucky shoes that I used in 2013, and I still bring them out for special occasions these days. I had lucky socks in 13. The community is nice. You get to meet people. The game is fun. But what I like the most and what kept me around for all these years is definitely the competition aspect.